Your next top five story is semi-truck rollover, shutting down parts of I-35 and I-240. Now, OHP say that they are working right now to open the southbound I-35 off-ramp to westbound I-240 and westbound I-240 off-ramp to southbound I-35. It could take a few hours to get those open, we're being told. No injuries here, but if this is a part of your driving plans today, avoid that area and definitely expect delays.